Hello and welcome to Live and Word Fellowship Church Houston. We're excited to see you as we continue our month, Youth Month, and Health and Awareness Month right here in July. We're about halfway through, so stay in tune. Here's what's trending. Get ready for a hit that you won't forget. This Saturday, July 24th, Legit and Faith Fitness presents the Sanity Workout. It's a 45-minute hit workout followed by refreshments, fellowships, and a question and answer panel with Living Word's own Dina Mitchell, and Kieron Brown. We look forward to seeing you there. And get ready for round two. That's right, this Saturday, July 31st, is our second health fair, and we're gonna have more COVID shots, the second dose for those who got the first on the 10th, and the first if you hadn't gotten yours yet. Ages as low as 12 years and up. Also, we're gonna have some really cool people to come by. We have some vendors who's gonna bring you some vegan ice cream. Never had that before, that sounds really exciting. And we have some very special prize giveaways, gift cards to restaurants and massage parlors. And I hope to see you there. I look forward to enjoying this Health Awareness Month as we bring it to a close. Church family, I'm looking forward to seeing you back in person for our Bible studies, which will be hybrid. That's right, starting July 27th, our Tuesday Bible studies at noon and 7 p.m. will be available in person as well as live stream on Facebook and YouTube. We're getting very close to back to school. And there's a lot of concerns, parents and children, about how they're gonna have school supplies, backpacks, and the essentials they need to be able to be successful in their academics. We wanna help with that. And if you wanna join us, I want you to reach out to our Christian Outreach Center led by Pastor Alan Boutte, so you can find out how you can donate school supplies and backpacks as we prepare for our back to school bash next month in August.
Living Word married couples, are you ready for some summer fun? I want you to turn to your boo and say, this is for you. The Covenant Keepers Marriage Ministry is presenting a summer dating series. And the first date that we'll go on is to the Houston Museum of African American Culture. Yeah, that's right. We're doing it for the marriage and for the culture. This date is going to be Saturday. You don't want to miss it. It is Saturday, July the 24th at 1:30 p.m. We only can take 12 couples because of COVID regulations, and we're doing first come, first serve. So do not miss out on an awesome opportunity to spend time with your boo and also learn a little bit more about you. For more information, you can hit up Terry and Sherry Randall, or you can hit the email down below, lwfcmarriagemen@gmail.com, for more updates and information. Hey, Legacy, this is for you. Yes, I'm talking about you in the back. We have an awesome opportunity for discipleship that's coming up this month for Youth Month. We're going to be studying God's Word to figure out how do we properly interpret and also apply it. And we're going to be using an awesome little book. You don't want to miss out on it. It's completely free. So you can look at your mama, your granny, your auntie, tell anybody, whoever. It is free. All you got to do is be willing to learn, be willing to grow, and to tap in with us. The first date that we're going to get everything kicked off on is July the 7th at 7 p.m. So that's July the 7th at 7 p.m. You don't want to miss it. See you there.
Living Word Fellowship Church, aren't you ready to be back here to come back to our legacy sanctuary? Well, I know I am. I can't wait to be more intimate and right in your face when we have service again coming back in August. I look forward to being back in the setting. I know you might not necessarily think it's big enough, but that's the point, is to be intimate, but not to where you are not safe. We're gonna put down more chairs than we've ever put down. We're gonna make sure that you still have your spacing, and you're still gonna be able to sit in a more comfortable spot where you can not only intimately worship, where we are a little bit more close together, but we're not too close for comfort. We look forward to having you back in August right here in our Legacy Sanctuary, and I look forward to being with you. Thank you.
Before there was life, you were seated on high, but then you spoke time. We were already on your mind. Can't explain your love without performance. You called us your own, couldn't afford it with your blood.